my dream, and you can make my dreams come true.
Arizona since about 1981, and I have a lovely daughter and grandchildren and some step-grandchildren as well. And I now work with homeless veterans. I'm the director of Madison Street Veterans Association. We work to help homeless veterans get out of homelessness. So it's very rewarding work, and I've had a good life. I also have taught business classes at Mason Community College. I did that for 9 years. It was a great rewarding opportunity. So I really appreciate being a part of this activity.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jeff Hamway. It's a privilege to be here with my classmates in the Phoenix area. My wife and I have lived here for, 20-some years now. After bouncing around the country as a corporate executive for first Coopers & Lybrand as a partner in public accounting, and then American Express, I retired as a senior vice president in finance here about, 8 or 9 years ago. Lost touch with virtually everybody from the class, I hope to have contact with them in the future. Dan, you're going to see Clay Miller, and I hope you'll give him my very best regards. Clay, it'd be great to see you again.
Hi, I'm John Bertha. I've been living here almost 8 years now. Before that, I lived in Menlo Park and Porto Valley and Palo Alto, usually. And there I was a graphic designer, had my own company. I became, after college, went to San Jose State. After college, went to, became a carpenter. My dad was real happy about that. Then I went to Europe for 6 months, bummed around, came home, became a graphic designer, started another company, pre-arc architecture, et cetera, et cetera, and then it's kind of burned out on it. But anyway, we've been down here for, like I say, 8 years, and it's been great seeing everybody here. This is fantastic.
Anybody you want to wish?
A little dusty right now. But.
Anybody you want to say hi to specifically or reach again?
Everybody in our class. One person who did say, give me a shout out is Melinda Worship.
She watches the videos every single day.
Every single day. But anyway, she just said hi. But I want to say hi to everybody, and I hope we all see you October, okay?
Thank you. Okay. And there are the twins, Bob Weir and John.
Have you met my son?
Have you met my dad?
Okay.
Dad Mercer.